All right, friends, hopefully I'm recording. Okay, so if you are here on slide six, this is when you're at the point where you need to actually go find flights to your destination and find hotels. Okay, so you're gonna have to make up some dates that for your travel brochure. Okay, so just make up some dates. I would keep it to about 2 weeks. Okay, so I'm gonna look at my calendar over here. I know you can't see it. But I'm gonna pretend like my dates will be May 8th to May 19th. May 8th to May 19th. So I'm gonna click on this link, find flights, and it'll take me here. And you'll probably have to delete this destination because I was kind of messing with it. Okay. And you wanna make sure that up here it says Dallas DFW. There's our airport. And then you're gonna have to pick a city in your country to look up. Okay. If you're seeing all this, just delete it. Okay. So I'm gonna go pretend like I'm going to a place in Crete. Okay, so there's a place called Chania, Greece that I go to about every 3 years. Okay, so there I've got my town, Chania, Greece. And then I'm going to come down here and pick the Hanya International Airport. And then I need to come over here and do my dates. So what did I say? I think I said May 8th to May 19th. So that's right around 2 weeks. Then I can figure out how to get out of that. Okay. It's thinking, and then here I have all of these dates, right? Okay. And there is, oh my gosh, this isn't working. No, it is working. Okay. So this is the name of the airline right there. See where it says 415? Okay. This is the name of the airline. Here's how long it takes, 19 hours, 30 minutes. Okay. And this is from DFW International Airport directly to the airport in Hanya. And that's if I pick this first one. Okay. And then for a round trip ticket for one person, it's going to be $1,466. $1,466. Okay. So in your brochure, you need to make sure that you show that that's for one person. Obviously, they're going to have to double it if it's for two people or triple it if it's for three people. Okay, so then take that information and jot that down in your spiral. Okay, so I would write it as round trip to Hanya, Crete, 1466. And I would also need to write these dates down, May 8th to May 19th. I need to know the name of the airport where I'm leaving from. That needs to be included in my brochure. And the name of the airport where I will arrive. Let's see if I can kind of hover on that. And see if it'll get me the whole name. Okay, so it's Hanya International Airport. I do not know how to pronounce those words, but I would write those words down. Okay, so that's how you find your flights. Okay, and for the sake of this project, you can just pick the first one. Or if you want to go through and find the best price, go ahead and find the best price. Now you're going to go back and make sure that you wrote down all that information. Now you got to find hotels for the same dates. So, and they will list them per night. Okay. So I'm going to go to find hotels, clickety click. Okay. So I'm going to Panya, Crete. And my dates are, what did I say? May 8th to May 19th. Oh, nope. I got to make sure. Okay. So end date. There's my beginning date, the 8th. Here's my end date, 19th. Okay, see how that turns blue? All right, then I'm gonna click done. And I'm gonna pretend like for my example, it's two travelers, one room. It's me and Mr. Briscoe, one room. And this is a place that we really do go to. He's thinking. Okay. And then here I have all these different hotels. I'm kind of scrolling because I wanna see if I can show you the hotel that he and I actually do stay at. I'm not finding it right off the bat, so I'm not going to worry about it. But if you look at these amounts. This is per night, so you're gonna have to do some math. Okay, so let's say you picked the resort family one. That's $206 per night. So you're gonna have to go do some calculations. So remember that 206, and then I said May 8th to May 19th. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'm not gonna count the 19th because I'm not gonna be staying there the 19th night, right? I'm gonna be leaving that morning. So I'm gonna count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I need 11 nights there. So I'm gonna have to go 11 times 206 to find that total price. Okay. Maybe your trip is less than 2 weeks. Okay. I will recommend if you're going, since all of our trips are out of the country, you're gonna want no less than 7 days because it's pretty hard to get much done in a different country in less than 7 days. So I would go 7 days to 14 days at most. Make sure that you've written down those prices somewhere because you're gonna have to include that in your brochure. All right. I hope that helps.